She went to see you. We know she did.
You know absolutely nothing, you Aegis.
Drop the act.
Fine.
Lads, for the love of...
Drop the act, hag.
Just let her go.
You there!
Stop this! We won't ask again!
Careful!
Hand of...
Enough! Where is she?
Butler, you were supposed to write some advice. Bye-bye now.
Bloody hell. She could shoot fireworks out of her backside for all I care.
It's us.
Started seeing we...
Next thing, she's gone looking for the hag. And we haven't seen her since. And no good ever...
None of this matters, all right? We need to get her back, and fast! Are you joking?
But, Joel...
Not a chance.
Moving.
Looking ahead. Don't waste a step. Don't mind if I do.
A chill runs up your spine. You feel like you're being watched. The place has a quiet sense of calm. You can't see anything strange. Chill runs up your spine. You feel like you're being watched. You blink and the wilderness changes. A swamp, stinking and insidious, assaults your senses.
blood everywhere. Someone wasn't as fortunate in their choice of campsite as us.
No ordinary creature did this. Redcaps ripped the place to pieces.
fear.
Easy. You picked the wrong fight, friend.
Oh.
gods are watching me. No traps, please. Me the tree from the note to Corga. What's that cleft there? Finger. Open up. What's up for discussion?
A diminutive creature sporting a red... You recognize the red cap. A fey creature known for its blood. That noise. Is the creature pretending to be a sheep?
You say... Nosy, scum-sucking, lice-ridden little ball bag! Get out! Or I bite's tongue. Eat's tongue. Oh, delicious tongue. Oh, precious baby. Loves to bleed you. Yes, turn your... Leave. Now, oh, I'll fill you with owls and more.
Thank you.